The U.S. computer giant IBM is to cut around 3,900 jobs. That's just over 1% of its workforce. This comes after they missed their annual cash flow target last year. IBM are the latest tech company to announce layoffs following the likes of Amazon, Meta and Microsoft after hiring heavily during the pandemic as tech use increased.